do ya do ba. Do ya do ya do ba. Do ya do ya. Do ya do ya do ba. Do ya do ya do ba. Do ya do ya do ba. Do ya do ya. Hey Bob, gonna have to dump ya. Hey Jake, never wanna see ya. Hey Sam, don't think I can take it no more. Hey Lou, think you got it all wrong. Yeah. Hey, oh, you guys, say why am I please you? Cause I am listening. There's a little saying that goes like this. Nobody says the life is.
So, how did you feel after watching a diet of unhealthy student? Does it look familiar to your own diet? A diet low in needed nutrients and high in saturated and trans fat and sugar heightens a risk for weight gain and obesity. Not only in obesity, but it also causes hypertension, coronary heart disease, stroke, gallbladder disease, osteoarthritis, sleep apnea, respiratory problems, endometrial breast prostate colon cancer, dyslipidemia, CDI hepatitis, insulin resistance, asthma, hyperuricemia, reproductive hormone abnormalities, polycystic ovarian syndrome, impaired fertility, and adult onset diabetes. However, the number of obese people are still increasing today. Since 1980, the total number of overweight and obese Americans has doubled, with twice as many overweight children and three times as many the overweight adolescents. The fattest state of America, Mississippi, where one of four people are obese. Not only the obese people, but the fast food outlets has hugely increased from past 10 years. In China, by year 2000, the fast food chain had opened 400 outlets, but by the end of year 2009, the number of outlets become about 2,700.
A lot of people eat processed food because it's cheap and tasty.
I think people eat processed foods because it's everywhere. I mean, you go turn the corner, you're gonna see like you're gonna see a McDonald's right there. I mean, it's literally everywhere. You know, it's cheap, it's effective, and one more thing, I think that they eat it because they don't even know it's there. I mean, the cheese you put in your salads or inside your sandwich, that's processed right there. People don't even know that.
Hi, my name is Ye Chan. Today, I will show you what choices of food you should make. First, choose a variety of vegetables. The brighter, deeper color, the better it is. They are low in calories and packed with vitamins and minerals. Second, avoid fruit juices, but eat fresh fruit. Fruit juices may contain unnecessary sugar up to 10 teaspoons per cup. Third, protein is the body's basic building blocks for growth and energy. Choose your source wisely. Rather than choosing red meat that contains saturated fat, choose lean meat such as fish, which also contains vital fatty acids. Fourth, avoid full cream milk, but drink skim or low-fat milk. Low-fat milk usually contains lots of high calcium. Fifth, choose whole grain products. They are a source of healthy carbohydrates and fiber for long-lasting energy.
Last meeting.
Yeah.
So then that was the 3728.